In that anatomy of stem, outer layer is known as that epidermis. After the epidermis, cortex. After that, cortex is known as that vascular tissues. So, vascular tissues are formed for the first time in Pteridophyta. First in Pteridophyta. In Pteridophytes. Right? So, based on that, okay? So, it's showing of that stellar evolution. Its objective bit. So, stellar evolution is observed in, okay, in Pteridophyta. So, first formed stele is known as a protostele. What is the meaning of the protostele? It is a protostele. Outside is known as that it is a epidermis. After the epidermis, it is that known as a cortex. So, it is known as that cortex. It is epidermis. After that cortex. So, inside that, at the center, it is known as the xylem. So, it is surrounded by that phloem. It is surrounded by that phloem. It is known as the xylem part. It is surrounded by that phloem. So, that is known as a protostele. It is that first stele. After the protostele, siphonostele. Siphonostele means medullated protostele is known as the siphonostele. Medullated protostele is known as the siphonostele. It means, for example, it is a protostele. It is known as that medulla, after that xylem, after that phloem. So it is a cortex, then it is surrounded by that epidermis. Surrounded that epidermis. It is epidermis, it is a cortex, phloem, xylem and medulla. So medullated protostele is known as that siphonostele. Right? After that siphonostele, in the developmental stages, so that is known as that solenostele. So solenostele means what are that? By the scattering of the leaf gaps. So that this is known as the leaf gap. Same as it is a xylem. Medulla, phloem, so after that cortex and epidermis. What is the meaning of that leaf gap? It means, so for example, it is known as the stem. So it is known as the branch, it is the producing of the leaves, right? The flow of that vascular bundles. So then vascular tissues are moved from stem to the leaf. So they are producing of that branch like structures. So this branch like structures is known as that branch like vascular bundles. Okay, enter from stem to leaf, they are known as that leaf gaps. Okay, so it means scattered leaf gaps. Leaf gaps with siphonostele. Okay, so that is known as the solenostele. After that solanostyle, last one is that dictyostyle. So it is a dictyostyle means overlapping leaf gaps. Leaf gaps of siphonostyle. Leaf gaps are overlapped in siphonostyle, so that is known as a dictyostyle. By the overlapping leaf gaps, then vascular bundles are divided, producing small pieces like structure. Each part is known as that meristyle. Each part is known as that meristyle. It is an objective bit. Meristyle. It is known as a xylem. It is surrounded by the phloem. Okay. So that is known as that meristyle. It is known as dictyostyle. Right. So these are that. It means evolution or evolution. First, what is the first stele? Protostele. After the evolutionary, then siphonostyle form. After siphonostyle, it is converted into the solanostyle. After solanostyle, it is converted into that dictyostyle. It is a sequence. It is the object a bit important. So protostyle means outside that epidermis, below that epidermis cortex. Cortex after then, okay, phloem is surrounded by that xylem. Okay, that is known as first formed stele. That is known as a protostele.